guys. So I'm mainly making this video because I have one monthly favorite, a product that I have been using, and I wanted to share it with you guys. But mainly also wanted to show you what I did to my hair. Not sure if it's approved or not, but I am with it now. Somehow it's I streaked it, and I had my mom help me streak it because I just wanted some highlights. I got bored and still have some healthy hair left underneath here. but up here I streaked it on one side, and that way I can go to work, and if it's in case really that bad, then I just flip it over. It's all back to brown in a little bit of streaks, just to keep it like that. So this is for work, and then this is fun. So yeah, I basically streaked my hair. But I have here a product that I've been using for quite some time, and I kind of wanted to show you and kind of going over some of my monthly favorites. I'm gonna start with the nails, even though I just cut my nails, so I can't really show you too much of it. This is the matte, this nail polish from Clairs, and it dries up very fast. It goes on glossy, and then it becomes this matte color. And over top of it, this little part here, if you see the emoji, I didn't know they came out with this, but they have this emoji nail polish. You can see their smiley faces, little hearts and kisses, and I'm trying to show you as close as I can. And it's really cute. It has lots of things on it. I didn't see the poo-poo head, this one here, but it has smiley faces and kisses and stuff. So this one, these two from that I'm using at the moment, but I was going to say the one that is the best coat to coat over top of any nail polish I've been using almost forever is called Insta Dry, and it's by Sally Hansen, and it's a really good one. It dries up very fast, just like it says. You need like just 30 seconds, and then you can touch your nails and everything's fine. Regarding my mascaras, I've still been using this one. Although I'm looking for a better brand, this is just volume mascara. I just need something that's very dark because I have long lashes, so I'm not looking for something waterproof. But this one has also been my favorite. You've seen it before. It's Lash Blast. I'm not sure what the brand is anymore because it wore off. But it's from Sephora. And for the main things that I use at the office is, of course, the eyebrow pencil. Just a regular pencil, and I do my eyebrows. It's not very close to my hairline, but it kind of is. So if you don't really pay attention to my eyebrows, then it's kind of very close. I think that's the closest I could find. That's the only thing I don't like, is that there isn't really a good color out there that I could find, but I like that they have a brush so you can brush it and then kind of shape your eyebrows and keep your hair, because I want to keep as much as my natural hair as I can. Also, let me see here, where's my lipstick? My favorite lipstick is still the same one. You saw this one before. It's by CoverGirl, and it's Melting Pout in purple. Well, some kind of purple. It's called Gel Friend. And that's still my favorite. I don't wear lipstick very much, so the main thing that I made this video for was this awesome eyeliner. I'm wearing it right now. I've actually worn it all day. And as you can see, when I do go like this, you can't see the lines above it. I didn't wipe or anything. But I'm just going to show you on my skin to see how fast it does dry and what it looks like. So it is waterproof. And that's the one thing that I saw. I was like, oh, I don't have a waterproof eyeliner. And all the ones that I've been using, they were breaking up. I've been using these ones by Maybelline. It's called Line Stiletto. And as you can see, I have lots and lots of them. I have like 6 or 7 by now. I just kept buying those. That's the only ones I liked because of the tip. These ones have the sponge tip, and it's easy to apply. And so does this one. This one is kind of like a very fine brush tip. So I'm really impressed. kind of like a brush tip. It's very thin, easy to apply. The main thing that I noticed with this one, it does come in jet black, but it also comes in this sparkly green. Do you see the green? Well, this sparkly green, it does kind of accent your eyes because it gives a little bit of a sparkle. I can't really show you too close. Can you see it? And it's not really breaking up. Like, it's not breaking up when after you put it on. It just stays there and it doesn't smudge and it doesn't do anything. Like, I can go like this right now and it doesn't show anything. Like, just lightly brushing it off and you can see it's staying on. It doesn't break up. It doesn't do anything. So this is from Sephora. I don't think there is an actual brand name. It just says Sephora. And this is how what it looks like. It's a very long end here in a small little container. Hopefully this lasts me a whole year because this is my favorite thing. And again, I just want to show you, it's a very fine tip. I'm going to put a little bit on my hand here so you can see. Just like that. I'm going to let it dry. It takes only a couple seconds for it to dry. It's already drying as I speak. Okay, as you can see, I kind of smudged that part away because I couldn't wait. But basically, as you go like this, it doesn't come off anymore. So that's the dry part. When it dries, it's like that. And it's shimmery. It shimmers like here. You can see the shimmery glitter. It's really awesome. Like, even then, it doesn't really come off. You have to like really, really brush it in, brush it. And even so, it does come off, but it's very, well, only if you really scrub it in there, only if you want to. So it's easy to wash off. You don't need to take like a chemical bath or something. But I am looking for a better mascara. If you have any recommendations, something that is not waterproof, but also doesn't kill all the bunnies out there. And what else? This has been the only eye palette or eyeshadow that I have been using. And I use quite a bit of it, especially this one and this one. And this one is the darker one. And this one is from Icing, but they're very nice looking. I'm going to try to open it. There we go. So those ones are the only ones that I'm using. It's mainly for work. Just trying to keep it one color overall. I think that's about it. I covered most of everything. I did want to show some of my favorite glasses that I got for my brother. It was from Christmas. And there are these glasses. You can kind of see a little bit through them. But I'm sure you noticed these were the viral glasses, the ones. And they came in this box. So deal with it. Glasses. It's more like the thug life glasses, I would say. But now I have them. So I put them over top because over here, it's kind of like it falls off. If I leave them just on my nose, it kind of doesn't hold. And you can't really see that anyway, so there. Perfect. Thanks so much for watching my favorites and like and subscribe. Thank you. Patrick's Day is coming up pretty soon. And that's about it. I'm not sure what I'm going to be doing. I don't know how you exactly celebrate Patrick's Day other than some drinks. Got this from my boss because she went to Mexico. Tequila. And been eating your favorite cereal, Lucky Charms, in chocolate.